incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the Codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monolith is set to do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal program. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return with it to enact the final stage. This the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the Codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
This isn't a city, Carver. All of this... this is the machine.
Holy hell. You're the engineer. How do we fix it?
I follow Serrano's clues to reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you.